morning. Welcome to the morning prayer meeting. If you have the Bible, look at Matthew chapter 5. Matthew chapter 5, verse 43 to 48. If you have the Bible, look at Matthew 5:43. You have heard that it was said, love your neighbor and hate your enemy. But I tell you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you, that you may be sons of your Father in heaven. He calls his Son to rise on the evil and good and send rain on the righteous and the unrighteous. If you love those who love you, what reward will you get? Are not even the tax collectors doing that? And if you greet only your brothers, what are you doing more than others? Do not even pagans do that? Be perfect. Therefore, as your Heavenly Father is perfect, Jesus wants to encourage us and challenge us, be perfect, and our Father in heaven is perfect. How can you be perfect? According to the scripture, you can be perfect as you love your enemy. Where is your enemy? Enemy is not far away. Enemy is in your household. Enemy is like your roommate. Enemy is in your workplace. Enemy is your co-workers. Enemy is not very far away. It's within your house. Enemy is not very, very far. That is why Jesus said, love your enemy and pray for persecutors. Yeah? Can you love your enemy? You can love your enemy. And it's very, very important. If you love your enemy and pray for those who persecute you, you will be perfect man and woman of God in the eyes of the Lord. Pray for persecutor. Somebody persecute you, insult you, against you, you know, hate you, all these things. But this is the word of Jesus. Can you love your enemy? Love your enemy. As Jesus loved everybody, love his enemy. You know, Jesus died on the cross and he said, it is finished. What does mean it is finished? He paid the price. He forgave them. You know what Jesus said? And he prayed to God who killed Jesus, like Roman soldiers, even the priests and religious people in Jerusalem 2,000 years ago. He prayed like this, Father, they don't know what they're doing. Forgive them. Forgive them. Even Stephen died by stone. You know how he prayed? He prayed the exact same things as Jesus prayed. Oh God, forgive them. They don't know what they're doing. You see? Therefore, when you live in this world, love your enemy. Sometimes your husband become your enemy, your wife become enemy, your children become your enemy. Even your father and mother become like your enemy. What should you do? Pray for them, bless them, forgive them, love them. I was praying for my friend's wife last night. She was working in a Korean restaurant. But one lady was working in the restaurant, and the lady is already caught by police. She boiled the cooking oil, and do you know what she does? That lady, it was terrible, terrible. She had a full of jealous and hatred and anger. And she boiled the cooking oil, and do you know what she does? She brought little Korean lady. And her face and all of her arms and back is burnt. And then I encourage her to forgive. And then she said, yes, I already forgive that lady. But I told her, can you love her? And the Bible said, love your enemy. And she said, quite hard. But I told her, I challenge her. Of course you can forgive that person. Praise God. is wonderful. But Jesus asks him more than his forgiveness. Can you love? Yeah. Forgive that person. And love that person. She almost died actually. Third degree is almost died. My dad, my father died because of this little fire over 10 years ago. They're very dangerous. But I encourage you, can you love your enemy? And finally, yes, I can love my enemy. Can you love your enemy? You know, we don't want to make enemy. Sometimes you tell somebody, become your enemy. What should I do? Forgive them. Bless them. Supporting for them. Yeah? It's very, very important. And I told you earlier, sometimes somebody surround you, become your enemy. What should you do? Love your enemy. Love your enemy. And then pray for scripture. And do you know what Jesus said? If you love those who love you, what reward will you get? Yeah? You love somebody. Even gangster, they love somebody, yeah? It's easy. Because they love one another already. But what Jesus requires, somebody hate you, somebody insult you, somebody against you, persecute you, you know? Somebody despise you, upset you. What should you do? Love them. Love your enemy. This is not my word. This is the word of Jesus. Therefore, you know, this is all the pagans they do. Even tax collector doing that. Love somebody. They love each other. And they can love easily. But Jesus required more than that. As a Father God is perfect, be perfect. How? If you love your enemy. If you pray for your persecutor, I know who you are. You are a true believer. You are a true children of God. Love your enemy. Sometimes, two times, some people become my enemy. What should I do? I love them continuously. I bless them continuously. Pray for them. Somebody upset to you, insult to you, what should you do? Bless them. Love your enemies. Yeah? Love your enemies. Jesus said, love your neighbor as yourself. But more than love your neighbor, love your enemies. Many years ago, our neighbor, the lady, she came from Africa, her son is playing football and kicking the ball and then breaking a huge window of our kitchen window. And broken. And then I saw the ball in the garden. Then I knocked the door and I told her, your son kicking the ball and beat my window broken. Look, you know what she said? Her first word like this. It's very, very strange. She said, Pastor, she knows I'm a pastor. Also, she is a Christian. She said, Pastor, do you have an insurance? Claim for insurance. And the insurance company pay for it. Don't worry about the window. The insurance company pay for it. Can you imagine? She didn't say sorry. She didn't say, oh, I apologize. Sorry what my son did. No, she said, claim for insurance. That is what she said. So many people, you know, take advantage. Because I'm a Christian. Because I'm a pastor. You're a pastor. Claim for house insurance. And that they want to pay for it. Can you imagine? She's my neighbor. She didn't pay the one single penny. You know, for the £50. That price. What should I do? Look like a very wicked. You know? Somebody broke my window. Of course, even I can call the police and she will throw for what God spoke to me. Forgive her. Of course I forgive her. And love your neighbor. I love her. But please, again, as she claimed that I'm a born-again Christian, blah, blah, like this. Do you know what I say? God will bless her. God will deal with her. Do you know what the Bible says? The judgment of God starts from the house of the Lord. What does it mean? If you are born a Christian and if you have something wrong, the judgment of the Lord starts from you first. Do you understand? It's good news for you. That means God intervened in your life. Of course, I don't have any problem with her. It just is to bless her and then pray for her, hand up to her, the neighbor. And you know what? 2 months later, she called me, Pastor Paul, can you come and pray for me? You know what was happening? She was working on the stairs and she fell and her leg broken. When her leg broken, she couldn't move properly. And I went to her house. Do you know what she said? 2 months ago, my son broke the window. I'm so sorry what I said. Please forgive me. She speak like this. Did I say to you, see, 2 months ago you did it, now what happened? No, I didn't say like that. I forgive her. I pray for her. And she truly repented of sins. Therefore, when you live in this world, do you know what God say? Revenge is mine. Don't try to revenge somebody. Never, ever revenge is mine. God can do it for the glory of the Lord. Therefore, our job is 2 things. Love your enemy and pray for persecutor. If you remember these 2, and God said, and Jesus said, be perfect. Therefore, as your heavenly Father is perfect, you can be perfect according to this scripture. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, help us to love our enemies. Of course, sometimes our neighbor become enemies. What should we do? Love them, pray for them, bless them. Dear Heavenly Father, you speak to us. And Father in heaven is perfect. You can be perfect. How? Love our enemy. How? Pray for persecutor. Father God, help us to be perfect. Be holy because Jesus is holy. Be perfect because God is perfect. Help us to be perfect, to be holy, for your glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you for watching. God bless you. Have a wonderful day today.